There's two areas where we haven't really talked about today, and that's rape and incest. Now, I'm under the understanding that in many cases of rape, it does not involve any pregnancy because of the trauma of the situation. That may be true with incest a little bit.